night. This car is stuck on the tracks, and a freight train is barreling towards it at 50 miles an hour. If someone had been in the car,